If loving you is wrong, I don't wanna be right. If being right means being without you, I'd rather live a wrongdoing life. And mama and daddy say it's a shame, it's a downright disgrace. By my side, I don't care what your people say. Your friends tell you there's no future in loving a married man. If I can see you when I want to, I better see you when I can. So deeply in love with you, knowing I've got a wife and two little children depending on me too. Am I wrong to hunger for the gentleness of your touch, knowing I've got somebody else at home who needs me just as much?